the players, the intercounty players throughout the country got an email from the GPA about this voluntary group called Gaelic Voices for Change, and they were going to hold a solidarity sleep out to raise awareness for the homelessness crisis in Ireland. And we in Laois thought it would be a good idea for us to do it as a team and raise as much funds as we could. And you know, it's been a great success so far. There's been well over 100,000 raised, and you know, we're hopeful that we can use our voices to make a meaningful change.